carbon-based gamer.
If I'm lucky, our people will be waiting for me at the outpost in the abandoned church. I will tell them everything I know about Pavel, about a test of some kind they're going to conduct, and will continue my way to Oktoberskaya. The Dark One is there.
Here it is, the swamp. The base is right across, in the church. You can't see it from here. There's a powered winch ferry, it needs fuel. You should be able to get some in the plane or in the cache at the gas station. Stay out of water if you want to live. Well, that's all. Good luck, Artyom.
I made quite a lot of noise pushing through the marshes. If there really are our people in the church, I will soon meet them.
I see you. We're waiting for you at the church.
Come on, man! Get over here!
Come on, move it!
Here you are. Damn.
I'm coming.
You are a one man. Great to see you. Get inside. Safe in there. Come on in. Come on. Get inside. Avoid the filters.
Mm-hmm.
I had you sighted when you were way out there. Almost shot you, too. That would teach you to answer radio mails. But I felt it was you. I hope you'll forgive me for the gardens.
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain-in-the-ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now.
Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya.
By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some guns.
What's going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Be here within the hour.
Great.
Look, you got nowhere to put this.
It's incredible. For 10 years,
man, you can't carry that
static.
These are handmade.
I got St. Petersburg, and they know of us. Somebody flew over there.
If you need ammo or anything else,
a little one caused a real commotion.
Ah, that's old news. What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
I don't know about London, but there's this city up north, Polonia's Ruin. There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked to them. Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sonya. You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them in the Bolshoi.
I'm staying till tomorrow, so if you need anything, come right to me.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels, or... Well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be? Password!
Rod Block!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky? Traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Thank you.
roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.